Hey, this is Gareth from the Edanz Learning Lab. One of the most common questions that researchers ask us from around the world is, hey, what's the difference between a structured abstract and a non-structured abstract? What's the difference between an abstract and a structured abstract? How can I write a structured abstract? Well, a structured abstract is, exactly as the name suggests, an abstract, the beginning of your next academic paper, that first section, but with structure in there. And even if your journal, most journals ask for unstructured abstracts, even if your journal is asking for that, you should still always be writing your abstract with structure in mind. So a structured abstract then just contains a series of subheadings that break down the different sections of your paper, of your abstract. So the introduction, the methods, the results, and the discussion and interpretation. It corresponds to our four question-based technique for writing an abstract anyway. So whether or not you're writing a structured abstract or an unstructured abstract, don't worry about the names. The way that you put your abstract together should be the same. You answer those four questions. What did you do? How did you do it? What did you find? And what did you conclude? What did you do? How did you do it? What did you find? And what did you conclude? Those four questions give you the structure. You don't have subheadings in there in an unstructured abstract, but in your structured abstract, you would have those subheadings. So check your journal style, check your target journal, because different journals have different subheadings that they want on those structured abstracts. In chemistry, in medicine, in molecular biology, actually, it's quite common to find journals that have that kind of structure. So I hope that answers that very frequently asked question, what's a structured abstract? And what's the difference between a structured abstract and a non-structured abstract? Thanks very much for listening. You can follow us here for more tips and tricks for academic writing and publishing at the Edanz Learning Lab.